Cassius Clay takes on former light heavyweight champion, ageless Archie Moore. Here's Clay entering the ring in Los Angeles, California. The good-looking young Clay tests the canvas. A 43-year-old Archie Moore in black trunks moves across the ring to take on the dancing master, Cassius Clay. Cassius has predicted that he will knock out ageless Archie in four rounds. All of the newspaper people are wondering whether Clay can make his prediction come true. Archie Moore has been a professional fighter since 1936. Moore has a sneaky right hand that can take any fighter out of there with one punch. Clay has to be very careful. And there's the end of round one. In round two, Moore is going to have to attempt to corner the endlessly moving young Cassius Clay. Archie won the light heavyweight championship in 1952, 10 years ago, when he took a unanimous 15-round decision from champion Joey Maxim in St. Louis. Archie has defended the light heavyweight title eight times, of which seven of the challengers were flattened before the finish. A barrage of ripping punches by Clay. And there's the end of round number two. A round given to Clay by all of the judges. Cassius Clay in white trunks seems to have taken over here in round three. Cassius is pot-shotting. Young Clay has waded right into the middle of the leading heavyweight contenders by flattening the highly ranked Alex Mitev. Also, fourth-ranked Willie Bezmenov failed to go the distance with Clay last year. At the tender age of 20, Cassius Clay is serving notice to heavyweight champion Sonny Liston that there is a new and exciting bolt of lightning in the heavyweight division. It's all Clay here in round three. Cassius seems to be playing with Archie. Moore pressing forward, trying to get in that one big punch to take Clay out of there. Ripping punches by Clay, and Moore goes down. Cassius raises his hands over his head. Courageously, Archie gets to his feet. Moore is sent to the canvas again by a barrage of punches. For the second time, Archie gets to his feet to face the inevitable. Ripping punches by Cassius Clay, and it's all over. Clay wins by a fourth-round knockout, as predicted. It looks like this exciting 20-year-old is on his way to the heavyweight championship. This brilliant young heavyweight is serving notice to Sonny Liston that he thinks he's ready for a title shot. And here he tells the world.
It's June 18th, 1963. Young